New information tonight as investigators now know the identity of a possible vandal in Jefferson County. Last week, the sheriff's office posted pictures of two people near a rock that had been defaced in Deer Creek Canyon Park. Investigators tell us an underage girl has now been charged with defacing public property. A park ranger cleaned up the graffiti this weekend.